get to Parliament Tower, I needed to find a murder site. Zane would know where to find one.
Inside this messy maze of blood trails I was chasing the cult through, I ran into the filmmaker, Thomas Zane. An esoteric bohemian with a hard-on for acts of cruelty performed in the name of occult nonsense. A director wants to control every aspect of the world in their films. Is a cult leader any different? Was Zane just another alias for Scratch? There was a rumor that Wake and Zane had been working on something together. I was gonna get the truth out of Zane. Whatever means necessary.
I'm lost in the dark.
Something told me Zane wouldn't be happy to see me this time.
I'm in control now. The second you try anything, I will shoot you in the head! Scratch wrote Return, not me. You're a fucking liar!
You'd given up. You stopped writing. You said it was too dangerous, that we didn't deserve to get out. And then he showed up. Scratch. He promised to write. To get me the hell out of here. He was magnificent. Visionary. I mean, it was art. But then, when it finished, it took Return and left me behind.
It's still here, and so is he.
I know I fucked up. But you can still catch him before he gets out, before he gets to your wife. When you get to him, don't hesitate. Kill the bastard for what he did to us. There's a murder site
in my cinema, where my film Nightless Night is playing.
I told you not to try anything!
Thousands have gone missing, beyond the labyrinth of me. When you're lost in your own company. And cut! Oh. Now that is drama.
Fuck! I had a million questions about Zane, but I had more pressing concerns.
Thank you.
I had to find the movie theater Poet Cinema. The next murder site was there. Zane had created the film in tandem with Return to escape the dark place.
Thank you.
There was no longer any sign of Casey in the alley. Things kept changing, gaining momentum, moving towards some obscured escalation. I could see the searchlight beams of the movie theater on the far side of the block. The door was locked.
Thank you.
I say, God made us in his image. Just like us, he is an uncaring, cruel son of a bitch. Having made it in heaven, he doesn't want us there, dirtying up all that nice white upholstery. And he doesn't want to reach down to help us. He gets his kicks just binge-watching us struggling, hurting, killing, dying, screwing it up again and again. Lazily stirring it up when things threaten to get too placid. This city is only here to satisfy his sick, voyeuristic pleasure. Something kept me going. A broken man. No hope, no prospects, no love. Too stubborn to die. Like a cockroach with a misguided sense of honor and justice in a city where there can never be justice.
The theater appeared to be closed. Maybe the ticket could still get me in.
Please enjoy the film, sir.
The cinema lobby was a gateway to other realities on the silver screen. I could set a scene here.
Lifetime or more. The only case I'd ever been on. They would surface from the dark with their depraved acts of violence and fade back into the night, leaving behind bloody crime scenes and clues heavy with obscure meanings that led nowhere. Arriving at the cinema, I felt a monumental, terrifying revelation trembling before me. Ready to open its jaws and swallow me whole.
This place had significance to the cult. There was something to use there. Did I stop writing at some point? I can't stop. There's too much at stake.
Thank you.
The main event was the murder. I had to find my way to it. First step toward the murder site. I was making progress. Someone had barricaded themselves in the room.
Good to talk, buddy.
It would do you a lot of good to talk, buddy.
It was an initiation ceremony. So we made our new members believe. Two of New York's finest. They had performed endless favors to earn their place among us. We had something special waiting for them. And something very special for you, Alex Casey.
Who's your leader? Alan Wake? Scratch? Zane? Give me a name!
You will meet him soon enough.
There was no end to the corruption. It fit the genre, so I'd use it. was missing something.
Legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema. A rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film, Tom the Poet, before he went missing, mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie. Played by himself. The biggest mystery was around his lost film, an early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail. Just like Wake's books were.
The cops had gotten their 15 minutes of fame with the cult, and it had been a scream. They were the murder victims. I had to find a way into the projection booth somehow.
Into La La Land. A sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods pretending to be a secret society.
Well, maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless Night. A clip of the lost film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey. In the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story. Transfer the light in my lamp to his.
This isn't your story!
Thank you.
cops had gotten their 15 minutes of fame with the cult, and it had been a scream. They were the murder victims. I had to find a way into the projection booth somehow. The scene here had changed.
Following liberates you. Following your master into La La Land. A sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods, pretending to be a secret society.
Well, maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless Night. A clip of the lost film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey. In the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story. What is this? Zane was in the clip holding my lamp. Was he playing me in his film?
Circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless. The urban legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema. A rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film, Tom the Poet, before he went missing, mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie, played by himself.
story was affecting the scene.
Legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema. A rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film. Tom the Poet. Before he went missing. Mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie. Played by himself. The biggest mystery was around his lost film, an early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail. Just like Wake's books were.
The cops had gotten their 15 minutes of fame with the cult, and it had been a scream. They were the murder victims. I had to find a way into the projection booth somehow.
Thank you.
disaster into La La Land. A sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods pretending to be a secret society.
Well, maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless Night. A clip of the lost film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey. In the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story.
This is coming! This isn't your story.
Out of the screen and revealed the door.
Alan, wake. Wake.
I was back out into the night. A seedy alley away from prying eyes was a good scene for dark deeds. I should use the plot board to keep building the story. I was missing something.
treason.
You don't think they're gonna want us to, like, cut off a finger or something for this initiation, do you?
Nah. I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues. Made plenty of their problems disappear. Dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
The police car, not important to the story. Making progress. In the city trapped in eternal night, they watch the film where the night never arrives, where the night hides in your mind. straight to the top. The dirty cops looked down at the city, their city. They had committed repulsive deeds to get there.
Hey, Alan. It's good to see another sane face.
Not sure how sane I'm feeling. Careful out there, Tim. If you see me, make sure it's really me, not some psycho wearing my face.
Sounds like you've been having a rough go. I've been there. The missing time, the aliens.
Missing time?
It's the same thing I've been saying. The dreams. Sometimes I wake up in a completely different place, missing entire days. I have no idea what happened, but I'm trying to find out. Things always get better if you just keep moving forward, Alan.
Wait, what's this about aliens?
I was just convinced that everything going on with me was because of aliens. Abductions, signals beamed into my head, that kind of thing. Now I know it's been Dor all along. I haven't ruled out him being an alien, though.
someone had fallen to their death from the rooftop.
Fucking don't you fucking move, or I'll blow you away.
You got me, Mr. Casey. I'm all yours. Go ahead. Ask that burning question in your mind.
How did you do it? How did you get me into that film clip without my remembering it? Talk to me, damn it!
You've seen the film? Good, good. Now you're ready to meet the Grandmaster. He's waiting for you in the projection booth where everything will be revealed, where he will project a new reality onto this one. And now, Mr. Casey, I've played my part to the end.
No, no, no! Crazy bastard! Why'd he jump?
The projection booth. Was that where I'd find the murder site? Was under attack from a shadow. There, but not there. The shadow moved too fast to see. Where had it gone?
Shit!